disappointed as not. And he has found Onosi to be the guilty man. And Nazaret powers the penalty to the back of the Yokohama goal. Nakata's cross floats away. It will come to Onosi. And the header of Sungho. Last and Tokyo Verde. Stiff shot. Not enough to beat Kamaguchi. It's all out attack here for Yokohama in the final 8 minutes. The time is no more. Rai Ramos celebrates. As FC Kifu wins for the third time in 7, Yokohama slump yet again.